grace that you've given us. We thank you for watching over our community and each and every one of us. We run into things in life's way that's not always the way that we like to think that we can do things, but we know that we approach them through your guidance. And Lord, we want to bless all the people that we have in our senior centers and all the people that we have in our community, that they understand that we are here to try and do right by each other. Thank you, and bless us in Jesus' name. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Can you hear us okay there, Mayor?
Yes, sir. Yes, now.
Good. Call the roll, please.
Mr. Edelman?
Here.
Mr. Frazier?
Here.
Mrs. Smith? Mrs. Smith?
Can you hear us now?
No, I can't hear Diana, but she's asking if I'm here. Yes, sir, I'm here.
Okay. Now we got the volume all the way up. All right. Notice of executive session after the 8/20/2019 work session. We had an executive session regarding personnel. Do I have a motion to adopt the agenda as prepared?
Motion to adopt.
I will second. Any questions or comments?
No, sir.
Call the roll.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Mrs. Smith?
Yes.
Approval of the minutes. Do you have a motion to accept the minutes as prepared for the regular meeting of July 23rd? As submitted and placed on file.
No move.
Esther?
I'll second that.
Comments or questions regarding that?
No.
Call the roll.
Mrs. Smith?
Mrs. Smith?
Yes, for me?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Bid award. Do I have a motion to award the contract to replace the aviation fuel dispensing equipment and card reader system to Total Tank Works? Did I get that correct?
Yes.
In amount, the amount not to exceed 45.8, or is that adjusted?
No, that's correct.
That is correct. Okay.
So
is
that 45,800?
That is correct.
I'll make that motion, Dale.
I will second.
Okay, how many were there?
One bid.
One bid.
One bid, okay. Thank you.
Otherwise,
it still goes through the Bureau of Aviation to double check it.
Right. Understood.
Is there a second?
Pardon?
Is there a second?
Any other questions or comments?
No, sir.
Call the roll.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Mrs. Smith?
I'll just say yes. If you're asking me, I can't hear you.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes. Public participation pertaining to agenda items, maximum 30 minutes with a time limit of 5 minutes for individual speaker. City taxpayers only.
Seeing none,
we'll move on. Do I have a motion to accept the operational reports from the building inspector, finance, fire, human resources, risk management, treasurer, police, public works, and wastewater for the month of July 2019 as submitted and placed on file?
Motion. I'll second that, if I may.
Any questions or comments pertaining to that? If not, call the roll.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Yes.
file the minutes of the Benson Library Board of 7/16 and the Planning Commission of 6/13.
Motion to accept.
I'll second it.
Questions or comments pertaining to that?
No, sir.
Call the roll.
Mrs. Smith?
Is that me?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes. Bill listings. Do I have a motion to ratify the bill listing warrants dated 7/26 in the amount of $132,136.13, 7/30 in the amount of $14,975.20, 8/2 of $24,857.64, 8/9, $381,600.32, and 8/16, $127,496.78.
Motion to ratify.
I will second.
I'll second.
Too late, beat you to the punch.
Good deal.
Okay.
I couldn't hear the end of it.
Questions or comments on the bills? Just for a public note, we get these beforehand by email as they're generated. That gives us an opportunity to look over it, ask any questions we have, or refer them to the meeting with us.
Just a note, the 8/9 one was where it was at $381,000 because of we paid our paving bill. That was $290-some thousand.
Call the roll.
Mrs. Smith?
Did your phone turn off?
You still with us, Esther?
Yes, I'm here, Bill. I'm sorry, I can't hear anything.
Okay.
Not yet. I can hear you, but I can't hear Diana.
Okay. You got the yes from her?
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Under old business, we have the mayor's appointment to the Redevelopment Authority Board. Can you hear me, Esther?
Yes, sir.
Would you like to make that formal announcement?
$331,265. For the police department is $419,430. And public works is $51,920. Which is just a slight increase from last year.
All right, any other questions or comments?
No, sir.
Call the roll.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Is that for me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes. Subdivision request. Do I have a motion to approve the Klingler subdivision request?
I'll make the motion.
You'll make the motion?
Mm-hmm. I'll second that.
Dawn, thank you. Get a brief rundown for us on that one.
This is the property up on the hill by our water tank. This is a piece of property that was purchased from the Redevelopment Authority by Mr. Klingler, and he wants to subdivide it so that he can sell the lots off for building lots.
Now, are they actually building lots, or are some of the residents up there purchasing them?
Well, there's some of those too, but I don't think those are involved in subdivision. They didn't need subdivided, but he did purchase those also. These are actually one, it was one big piece.
Right.
And he's subdividing. The other section that he purchased is already subdivided. It's just an extension of the back property of those people. So that didn't require any additional changes.
Okay. And what did we get from Crawford County on that?
Yeah, they said they were okay with that.
They were okay with that. And I believe that was my point of condition. Any questions or comments on that one? Call the roll. Okay, thank you.
Oh, there's a truck.
Well, this is the subdivision request. Klingler subdivision that passed muster with the county as well as the city planning.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Yay or nay?
Yes.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Moving on to the non-uniform pension plan amendment. This is a motion. Do I have a motion to introduce Council Bill number 6 of 2019 on the first reading?
Make that motion.
Dawn?
I'll second it.
Esther, thank you.
Ordinance number 6. For an ordinance of the City of Titusville relative to the establishment and maintenance of the money accumulation pension plan for the employees of the City of Titusville to amend the plan or program applicable to the employees of said city. And there again, this just gets us in compliance with the new laws with the IRS.
Questions or comments?
No.
Call the roll.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Mrs. Smith.
Mrs. Smith?
Yes.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Moving on to City Council resignation. Do I have a motion to accept the resignation of Mr. Keith Bromley from City Council? A little background on this to begin with, I guess. The manager, as well as all the council members, received a notice from Councilman Bromley that he resigned his position on council. Questions or comments?
Well, I have comments, but you needed to motion bring up for a vote.
Oh, I'm sorry, yes. Do I have a motion to accept?
Regretfully, I'll accept.
Dawn, regretfully, thank you. I will second. Okay.
Okay.
You've got the floor.
Okay, I just want to say with regret that I accept Keith's resignation. In my opinion, with a great asset to City Council, and there is so much Keith has done in the 6+ years being on City Council and for what he's done for the community. I personally will greatly miss him.
And I think that for all of us sitting up here, we echo your sentiments pretty much to the T. It is indeed with regret. Call the roll.
Mr. Frazier?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Mrs. Smith?
Yes.
Mr. Edelman?
Yes.